So many bottles.
But one of them was $200.
$250.
What is it?
I forgot what it is.
Like the SLP?
No, it's like, I don't know. It's like one of those, like, I don't know.
It's like one of the, I don't know.
Well, I mean, it's like, I don't know. I'm kidding.
Yeah, I don't know, you know?
It's, yeah, I don't know.
That one.
Still waiting on people to show what. Slide through, guys, if you haven't, if you're not already here. What's going on, bro?
Time no see.
Right.
Happy birthday, man.
Thank you, bro.
I just want to know, when are we going to get the music started?
I'm trying to get people to go right now. Because we got the crowds. I want to get the crowd all in one spot so that it looks bigger. So that when people come up, they're like, damn.
So, yeah, they got food in there.
We're gonna start right now. We're gonna start getting the show, the performances going right now.
So I should just like wait till my name's called, basically.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah, you wanna talk to Prince then and just tell him to get the show on?
Yeah. Are we waiting on you?
Okay. Shoot first, nigga, shoot back. Oh, nah, niggas, who back? Nigga, automatic when I boot clap. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, man.
There's food right here, but
we put like the restaurant and stuff.
Yeah,
okay, yeah, no worries.
But I still gotta order some fucking pizzas or something.
You don't have connection with Snack Lock or PDX Resistance?
Huh?
You don't have connection with Snack Lock or PDX Resistance?
No.
For your events? Do you want their connection?
Yes,
yeah,
I do.
Can you hit the lab and like when you do these things so we can support you?
Yeah,
you can run your own event, but we can give you resources.
Yeah, that'd be dope.
I can't do shit, so.
I tried to reach out to Riot Rips one time and they were not interested, so I was like.
Snack Lock, great people, my good friends. I'll connect you. I think I have you on some social media.
Yeah, hit me up.
All right,
thank you.
Yeah.
Got Mama Luna.
Hey, yo.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Luna, so we appreciate him for throwing this up tonight, bro. Hey, with that being said, we got Bust Down Fredo on this bitch. Let's get this shit going.
Appreciate that.
Yeah,
Happy birthday, man. This is fun event.
Thank you.
Just kicked off to
him. What's going on, bro?
She got... You know what she's gonna be performing?
I don't. I have no idea. Whenever she feels like it at this point.
Is there a list or something?
Nah, I mean, like, we were supposed to have one, but we didn't have anything to write shit on, so people are just going up when they want to, they're just gonna perform. Just winging it, going with the flow. Thanks for coming out.
That's kinda how it's going?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's right. How usually most of my shows go. Okay, yeah. We just go when we want to.
Word. Alright,
thank you, bro.
Yeah, man.
I gotta get some birthday drinks in real quick, y'all. Waiting for another performer to start. 20.
Said
25. Oh, well, then let her do her thing. 25 then. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, we just got rid of the rest of the stickers. We have still
there.
Oh, they're right here.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Thank you so much for that. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much. I didn't know you guys were looking at my neck. My bad. We got my uncle. We got... Oh, Park and Spark in the building. Thank you. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Slide out here, y'all. Let's go. Get some Park and Spark merch. He's got the tie-dye one right here, too. This one's fun. Park and Spark. We got a couple interviews on this YouTube too, so look it up if you guys want to find some interviews. Soul Luna interviews on YouTube with Park and Spark. We got the Soul Luna merch down here too. The sweaters are online.
Brandon, you're like, I
don't remember. That happens all the time. I mean, I'm not trying to say all, you know. That happens all the time. I'm like,
gotcha.
I'm like, it's me.
How long ago?
We still got people showing up. People are still coming through. Slide through. It's not too late. We're getting some sets done right now. Savvy thinks he's so fly. Wow, dude.
Yeah.
Because he's someone's... Come on. Because he's got a man crush movie.
Yeah. He's in a tray back there looking like top flight security.
It is Trey. They said you look like top flight security.
What's up? Oh yeah. Yeah.
No. Ew. Bro, I'm mad. I got duped bad. That's some bullshit. Pardon my friend. Bro, I'm mad. That's bullshit. What's up, Joey? The legend. That's your host. Copyright.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna get demonetized.
Fuck Saul Luna. I hate Saul Luna. Fuck him.
He's a hater.
I just showed you in this corner.
Sheesh.
No, just play it. I got like.
What's good?
Thank you for coming. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Hey, what are you performing?
In like an hour.
You live.
Hi, dork.
Huh?
I said, all right, dork, are you walking around or what?
Shit.
You see what's popping?
Yeah. I have bottles if you want to drink too.
I had like three meals earlier.
Huh?
The I'll dream team! Must
move!
No! The, what are we? Poltergeist. Poltergeist.
That was so stupid.
We got like 10,000 views on that video though. Yeah.
I'll change your life.
It's a star. Better than zero.
Change your life, guys. You gonna be flipping cars for the rest of your life?
Mr. Ocho, thank you, Angela. I appreciate that.
He said, "Where your sweatshirts? Your sweatshirts? Where is that, bro?"
Online.
I saw it. Yeah, he said it was online. I'm trying to get it now.
It comes in like 3 days. My bad, Shelly. My bad, Shelly.
Popular, bro. It's online, yeah.
Oh, that one's nice.
Yeah, that looks fly.
Yeah.
That looks fly. That's nice.
Look at the ones when he was out. I got so many fucking pictures.
I didn't realize what you were doing.
Show him my busted ass camera.
Thank you for everybody sharing.
Yes, thank you guys for sharing. Spam those heart reactions. Let's go. Spam, 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 spam.
I was trying to be your voice.
Spam them heart reactions.
Spam
those heart reactions. DJ.
We're gonna get food after this though.
Yes, dude. Gosh. What's up? Huh? Shit. Vlogging. Live vlogging, I guess. Yeah. We live. Yeah.
I've seen you, bro. I've heard some of your music.
Hell yeah.
My girl, my ex, bro. She put me on to you a while ago.
That's dope, bro.
Hell yeah, bro.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hell yeah. Much appreciated. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here.
I'm actually looking for something. You know where Scooter Rogers is?
Yeah, he's here somewhere.
Yeah, I know. He invited me, actually.
Good shit.
Yeah, that's my fucking neighbor.
Really?
Yeah.
That's dope as fuck. He's here somewhere, though.
Yeah, dude. I'm a fucking, I'll follow you on IG and I'm a message you.
Thank you, bro. Much love.
Oh, any of these viewers?
Yeah, all of these. This is my brand.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, thank you. That's dope.
Soon, I'll be making more of these just for you so that you can sell them.
Thank you, bro. No, those are my uncles. That's Park and Spark.
St. George Floyd. St. George Floyd.
George Floyd.
St. George Floyd.
George Floyd.
St. George Floyd.
George Floyd.
Shout out to all the long black lines out there. Hey, my niggas.
How much is your shirt? I got you. I got you. What size? What's your size?
Large.
Large? Let's figure it out. If I'm out, then we'll get you something. This one's a medium.
If you ain't got COVID-19, bring your ass over here.
Yeah, we running out.
Hey, how much you want for this?
I don't know.
My bad, bro.
Nah, bro, you're good. You're good. That's you? Beat it. That's you. Appreciate it, bro. Hey! Appreciate you.
Your mom and his mom. Sorry for 2020 president. I'll get you all the good angles.
Black Lives Matter.
go.
We out here, baby. Man, shout out to all the people that's out in the crowd. All the niggas that's been sitting in the field patiently waiting for the crowd.
What'd y'all think about his performance? I thought he was good.
I got y'all. So this next song is on YouTube. It's a music video. It's called Welcome to My Way. I'm trying to get it over 50,000 views. It's like so close. So if you could run that shit up for me, man, bless. It's called Welcome to My Way. Hit that. Psych. Yeah.
Share this if you haven't already. Spam those heart reactions.
Yeah, share it. Get a vibe check.
Are you ready to bounce? You want to bounce? You ready to bounce? Okay. Already know she a freak. She went down on me to eat. I told her, Bon Appetit, hey. Bon Appetit. But I'm on a beat straight dance. So I tell her, what I said.
Thank you.
Yeah, bitch, look. They cannot see me.
I want exotic whips, bitch. I want exotic chicks, bitch. You want my chocolate? Go! Ooh.
Hey, let's go. He's performing soon.
Whatever, I don't know.
He's the guys behind the scenes.
Well, she told me did it, Adam.
The
so
DJ.
I just subtracted.
That bitch from my life, I ain't got time for lying ratchets.
But my green lights are absent.
Summer bodies, okay? And that's just facts. People don't need to be fashion for their own skin. So, y'all agree with that, right? And if you, if you're fat phobic, get the fuck up out of here, because we ain't got no time for that bullshit.
That skinny shame.
So, with that being said, man, I personally love Stretch Marks. Y'all like Stretch Marks? Wearing proudly. You know what I'm saying? So, around these parts, what do we call Stretch Marks, Scooter? Nigga, we call those Tiger Stripes. So, this song is dedicated to all the big ones in the crowd. And let's get it, baby.
Everybody, keep sharing, keep sharing. Put them hearts in here. Performed yet, he's coming up soon. Ignore the trolls, they're just viewers. They help with the numbers. I don't know where Taryn's at. But tell her I said hi.
Should we do finessing or what?
No.
Should we do taboo?
Yeah, bro. Y'all with me right now?
Let's go.
Let's
get it.
Nigga, where's the water boy at? Where's Bobby Boucher when you need to speak? Alright, y'all fucking with that away?
Let's go!
Y'all fucking with that away? White people are like, nope. It's all good, though. I still got love for you. I'm half white. Alright, so I got one last song.
Let's get to 500 viewers, guys.
Let's get to 500. Keep sharing, keep sharing, keep sharing, keep sharing.
Spam them. Do it.
Do it. My life before that was just constant
lawn chairs.
Music. I was just making music all the time. And ever since these protests.
Wait, what about lawn chairs?
I've just been in protests like almost every day.
The only people I can think of right there.
Taking over my life. And I found very little time to work on music. But this song right here allowed me to kind of get some of the experiences.
Oh, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys.
Get these fucking fascist, racist pigs out of our world because they're just killing our people, and I'm done with that shit. So, this song came out of that. It's the last song. Are y'all ready?
Let's get to it.
Are y'all ready?
Let's go.
Let's get it.
What's going on in 2020, bro?
What's going on with 2020, man? Yeah. Hey.
Yeah.
Whoa. I feel like taking some shit.
Drop the song.
I feel like taking some shit. Hey.
Hey, bro, our flight's here. Can you not say that, please?
Oh, my God. Last words of Elijah McClain. Appreciate you guys so much. Please share this. If you haven't already, let's get to 500 viewers. I know we can do it. You guys are the best. Spam those heart reactions. Spam them, spam them, spam them. Let's go. I appreciate you guys. Let's go. As you guys see, I'm a little bit. I'm having a good day. I mean, my bad. Let's go, we're almost there. Let's go, 502. Let's go, baby,
keep sharing, keep sharing.
Oh my God.
All right, Charles. What's up, bro? All right, Charles, you're out this piece.
No!
How'd I do it?
You're gonna click on his username and ruin the whole thing.
All right, yeah.
Charles is blocked.
Safety meeting in honor of your birthday.
Black lives matter.
Hey, let me try the boat.
Black lives matter.
Black lives matter. It's like that, y'all. Appreciate it. Much love to all the motherfucking Zodiac signs in the house.
Yeah.
Except Scorpios,
they
break my heart way too
long. Yeah, birthday is a BMW. Yeah. Look at the bag. She literally saw us looking.
Anyway, man, if y'all see my Instagram,
like,
follow me on Instagram.
Damn, they got money too. look at those daddies over there.
It's at Jedi, J-A-H-D-I. _. I got plenty music, plenty crazy ass footage of these protests. And it's lit.
Everybody,
so I appreciate you guys. Stay up. Stay low.
Hey, guys, outside of the protests, I like women. I'm sorry.
What's up, Joey?
Hey. Y'all make some motherfucking noise for
Jedi. Yeah, outside of the protests, if I see a pretty woman, I make a comment on it sometimes. I apologize.
Yo, next up, we got Avery to the stage.
Let's go. What?
My name is Avery. What's up, everybody, first and foremost? On three, I want all y'all to say happy birthday.
Yeah, I know.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday!
Appreciate you. Thank you.
I was confused for a second.
I didn't know what was happening either.
Can I get you front and center to get here with me? I'm trying to have some fun. Let's do this.
Sounds good, bro.
Is this Avery?
Yeah.
Yo, we are already almost to 600 views. You might as well go to 600. Let's go. Share it if you haven't already. Let's get to 600 views. Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
This is Avery, guys. Avery. Broad Avery. Produced Avery.
He's going fucking live.
Yeah.
And this is not recorded either. This is live. Like, he's... It's just the instrumental he's going over. So he's really rapping. He's really using his voice. Yeah, he's good for that. He just did the instrumental. He just did the instrumental. Let's go. Keep sharing. Let's go. Thank you, everybody. The vibe check. Spam them hearts. Let's go. Let's get a 600 for his birthday. Let's go.
They say, I can't make my mind, I feel that killer waiting, golden chain.
You good, bro?
Yeah. You good, bro?
I got that tricky, sticky, icky, trippy, witty flow. I got 50 something, 20, drop it, don't we have it? It's so into you,
We got 507. Thank you, Amber. Savvy, you should get up there and perform. Next time, I got you guys. I promise.
Perform.
Next time, I'll have my music finished. Ask me. Just go ask me.
You gotta be careful. If you click on their name, it'll take you out of the app.
Somebody said, can you take us? Somebody said, can you take us to the front and show us around? Front of the stage.
In front of the stage, yeah. Gotcha.
Hey, thanks so much, brother, Roger Mello.
Yeah.
Hey, my name is Jay Mello. You can find me on Instagram, Mello from Mello, SoundCloud, Jay Mello.
Hey, so this next song is called Money. And I know every single motherfucker here loves money, right? Some of y'all don't love money, is that what you're saying? I love money, but it's the root of all evil, and it's the root of all good in this world. Let's do this.
This is my fucking
You're the chosen master. You're the chosen master.
I got you, Joey. Got you, bro. I saved you one.
Let's go up, whatever. Let him know.
Let's go up on front. Huh?
That's loud. I'm getting the because I'm on the moon. Yeah, it's hot and flippin'. I'm so high because I'm on the moon. Hey, my name is Prada. Everyone, we're trying. Shout out Lil Rena on the house.
I just got back in town. Yo, I heard it was on Luna. Yeah, that's what's up. This guy was like, I've been to like
two. Alright, y'all, I got one more song, y'all.
That's what's up. You know, I saw 300
screenshots.
I
was like, alright, this is gonna
be for real, then let's go. I hit you last minute.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, that's what I'm all about.
Crack a motel in the night sky. Told me shut up, put a night night. Sit the bag, but it's a bad guy. Spend a lot, put a lot of money.
Oh yeah, we got it, bro. We got it. What size are you?
I'm a large. What
we have no more large, but we have like XL, 2XL, medium. Since, but we got more. We got more sizes.
I got some. I know you personally. You on my album.
Let's do it.
Hey, Nami.
Say happy birthday. She all shy.
She being shy.
You want the moon? She love that shit.
It's in downtown. I'll let everybody know. Huh? Embassy. Yeah. Embassy. It's like the same one that you guys got that one night. Yeah, we'll see. I'll let you know.
I don't even know that. I've just been keeping to myself.
We got some more performers. Let's see what's going on. Oh, never
mind. DJ wanted to perform.
Yeah.
He told
me that yesterday,
but now he said he doesn't. I've been told him. Let's do it. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, we got 470 of you guys here with us.
Yeah.
With you, baby, me and you can go against the world. That's with you, baby, you know you gon' always be my girl. That's with you, baby, me and you gon' always set the score. That's with you, baby,
turn
that's up. With you,
yeah.
She ain't never ever really care with a nigga like me. Yeah. She ain't never ever seen a nigga like me. Yeah. Face that you wanna pull up.
Everybody said that's been good so far. Yeah. Everybody said that's been good so far. Proud of my town. People are catching up. I gotta start making even better music.
Yeah, she sent me the Addy. I'm right around the corner. Can't tell me she want me. Give me 5 minutes. Give me the free time.
Thank you, Catherine.
Yeah,
performing tonight. I haven't even shared this on my other pages. I'm slacking. We gonna get these numbers up. Let's do it. We gonna get these numbers up. Hey.
Alright,
watch these numbers go up.
This next song is called Fire With You. That's for my boy Project Jumpin'. You feel me?
I was just up here. I was like, when are you gonna rap? He just dancing.
Alright, let's go.
I got you.
All
love.
Yeah. Yeah.
Image. Image. Yeah, baby. Project Jumpin'. Boom. Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Turn up. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. 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 Yeah. Hey, girl, why you chillin' with that loser? That nigga is a lame, actin' like he is a shooter. But when I take you mama, yeah, you know he ain't gon' do nothing. Tell this nigga slide, bro. When he cuts, I'm a tired of niggas.
Yeah.
And you know I got that fire with you. Yeah. Yeah, I tell her, baby, come and get it, and she really want these racks. That ass so fat, I had to hit it from the back, and she already know that I'm gonna do that. Especially, I love it when she really like call me that, baby.
Okay, and send it, just give it to him.
She all about that back, though, when she pull up. She can throw a nigga racks, and she put it in the trunk. She like, let me hit you that, bro. Every time a nigga give it racks, I gotta stack those down. And everybody know I'm so ruthless. She really get mad, she like, baby, you do this. Everybody there, let me know I'm grooving. You already know a nigga never losing. I'm with the squad and you know I got my bread too. You better watch how these niggas wanna play too. Yeah.
Let's get up, 700 bills, let's do it. Share this if you haven't already. Let's get the 700 bills right now. Spam those hard reactions, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and you know I got that fire with you.
I got that money.
Yeah. Hey. Whoa. Fuck the bitch, get buttered. Back door kicking, I'm a slimy motherfucker. If she try me, I'ma cut her. Ain't shit to find another. She be kicking with them lame Jackie Chang and them brothers. All my niggas want squad strength double. I'm off the whip, shit cloudy, they love it. Pop out the block, big chrome in the public. Made that nigga run.
Let's get up to 700 viewers. We got this. Share this if you haven't already. Appreciate you, bro. Let's go.
Happy birthday.
All right, yeah, but this one a little mellow, so. Yeah. Y'all guys, just put your hands up and just knock. Yeah. Yeah.
See her turned up with her friends like every night. But you know that she looking for that little change of life. And little mama know that it's time for a change. But she giving up on her feeling like she changed. And I'm just trying to show her that these niggas ain't the same. Cause baby,
you know that's what everybody's
waiting for. What? And I know you used to know it loud. And I'm just sorry.
Let's go, we passed 700 viewers. We can get to 800. Let's go, I appreciate y'all. Spam those heartbreaks, let's do it. Thank you, Melissa.
You know I'm coming over. After my shovel, baby, you know I'm a roller. And you know I'm a new one. I'm supposed to and show you how this roller coaster back in.
Yeah, we went up since you left. I'm a good home. Get to 800 viewers, y'all. Yeah. We got this. Spam those heart reactions. Share this if you haven't already. Share it to the group. Thank you.
on all platforms. That's just my name. MHFLAAVY. You feel me? Got more music coming out. Shout out to Solo for me on this show. Really appreciate it.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, gang. You feel me?
If you with us, make some motherfucking noise.
Hey!
Hey, yo, do Black Lives Matter?
Black Lives Matter.
That's what the fuck we here. We here to celebrate Black Lives, and we here to celebrate Soul Luna's birthday. Can we get some motherfucking noise? Hey, real talk, we about to have a legend come up to the stage. This man last year was just performing at the Motor Center with Ashanti. Y'all make some motherfucking noise for Roulette Delgado.
Let's go.
Bro, they didn't make that shit for little niggas like us.
Check, check, check. How y'all doing?
Good.
It took me a little second to get up here because ain't no stairs, so gotta bear with me. But my name is Roulette Delgado. I am a rapper, singer, and songwriter from Portland.
Whenever this is
and
over.
It's good to see everybody here today.
Downtown.
Celebrating Bro Soul Luna's birthday.
Let's go.
Soul Luna.
Hey.
Shout out to you, bro.
Appreciate you.
Appreciate you, man. I've been in Portland doing music here for about 18 years and have had a lot of ups and downs. And my story is one for the ages. I was born in prison in Salem, Oregon, and my mother was on crack cocaine. And because of that, she lived a really crazy life. And I went through a lot of things as a kid, several kinds of abuse, mental, physical, sexual, verbal.
Yep.
And there were a lot of times I was really scared in life.
You feeling better?
And I was treated like an outcast, an outsider for majority of my childhood.
Hell yeah,
and because
bro.
Of that,
thank
I music. And music
That's
really
dope,
saved
bro.
My life.
Much appreciated.
And I was in foster care for a long time, 7 foster homes, 4 different high schools, walked parents, a lot of abuse there.
Yeah, I used to.
And I decided that I wanted to use my platform to help people who were just like me, that kid who's in foster care, who don't have nowhere to turn, nobody to look to or look up to and say it's okay to just be yourself and be you. Or that kid, you know, who's crying at night trying to figure out which way to turn because they don't have parents. And it was really tough for me, so I know some of y'all can relate. And I appreciate you guys all being out here tonight just to celebrate. On the occasion and really turn up with us. So with that being said, we're gonna get it popping. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Let's go.
Let me hear you say Black Lives Matter.
Black Lives Matter.
Say Black Lives Matter.
Black Lives Matter.
Say Black Lives Matter.
Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, let's get it. Okay. So all my guys and goddesses out there, we're gonna turn the fuck up. Yeah.
Thank you, Denise. So much for your support. Shout out to Melissa.
You know if anybody in my house has AA batteries?
I doubt it.
No.
party with a little bit of coke.
Let's go! I want to get everybody in one spot, but the field is so big that it makes it look empty. So I feel like if anything,
you should pick.
Yeah, I think we should get everybody right here. Hey, that's me. Appreciate it.
Tonight. So in 2014, I came to the realization that there was a lot missing in my life. I came to the realization that there was something I was not being honest about with my family, my friends, my supporters, the people who love my music. I went on a TV show called The Voice Court in 2014.
What's good, bro? How you doing, bro? Hey, I ordered food.
You did? You want food?
heard of PLT.
You heard of BBW? Oh.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Saying, you know, putting out the call and saying what I said, and a lot of people here in the music scene in Portland are trying to turn their back on me and treating me like an outcast, like, oh, we don't want to work with him because he's gay, because of this and that, yada yada. Nobody wanted to be associated. So for about 4 months, I hit her on a rock. I was very depressed. I was suicidal. And my mother came to me and she said, you've been doing music for so long. How can you do it now? And allow other people to dictate how you move and your craft and what you're doing. So that's when I decided to use my platform to really help people who are just like me. Who, you know,
what's doing, man? Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. Yeah, I'm God. Well, y'all niggas been coming to fuck up, bro.
Man, always, man.
Keep that shit going, bro. And
always, bro. Appreciate that. Oh, God.
Thank you for coming here tonight, for real.
Nigga, you know I'm about to miss this shit.
Let's do it. Let's go get lit. Hey, you know what I'm saying? I'm
good.
Turn up, nigga. You want a drink or something? We got bottles, nigga.
We got bottles.
Hello, bottles.
If you want to sip.
Well, shit, let me know what you want.
Ben, I got to shit. Try to tell her. You got to tell her and everything.
Yeah,
be crazy.
Okay, what can I
bring? Bring some vision, yeah.
Perfect. I'm with
some respectable women.
I'm with her right here.
Man,
don't be right there.
Yeah.
You know me, I'm just staying with somebody, so.
Hell yeah.
Yes, sir. Let me know where the fuck
you're at. Yeah, bro, as soon as this is over, just fight
me. All right, yeah.
Appreciate it.
Stay safe, bro.
Good to see you. Good to see you, bro.
Hell yeah.
Let me put a disclaimer. My vocabulary changes when I'm speaking to people of color. I'm sorry. I mean, no disrespect to anybody. My vocabulary just changes when I talk to certain people. Huh? Soon. Let's do it soon. Oh, they want to listen to the performer.
This ain't a gym, I'm just keeping it cheap. And I will be that guy. You need to know my back. I can't do the end. If everybody's saying it, it must be true. If you refuse to support, then it must be true.
How you doing?
Yeah, bro. Well rested. Really, they ain't hearing me. It's a big contestant. Calling me a baggy, but they all up in my inbox. Begging for a drink. Sounds like a big top, but I ain't here for the circus. I came to motivate the party because that's my purpose. The gay youth be taking their own lives due to lack of equality, trying to fight for rights. How we walking backwards, holding all advice when hate, discrimination at an all-time high. But they blame it on religion. So we all can break the hell to be quote unquote sin it. But I'm confused, I don't get the debate. Who did blacks pray to before they brought us to the States? NASA had the whip and rifle. We'll let it read books when they gave us a Bible.
This is Roulette Delgado.
But y'all ain't hearing us. Instead of actually gay, that's the cop that's killing us. Don't worry about the whole shit. What the law did they set? Y'all just your own kids. And that's the problem with society. But we can generalize and teach them that that way sobriety. I may be gay, but I'm still a fucking man. I may be
hungry,
but I still do these things. I misunderstand. No one ever understands. I can't do the new
plan. Hey,
3 years ago, we couldn't use the same bathroom. Walking restaurants and white folks and black you. Now imagine how we feel. All because our sexuality, we might get killed, and that's real. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. I know very well who I am. I've been in my bag. You can't offend. I'm still making moves. Yeah, so many. I'll always be myself with no apologies.
Anti-LGBTQ
homicide in 2017. Facts. Too many LGBTQ individuals were killed because of the sexual orientation or gender identity. Facts. Shout out to all my outcasts, black sheep, owners, runaways, and rebellious. And if nobody got you, I do. And if you don't know, now you know.
came from my cousin, Aja Raquel Ron Spears. She was the victim of senseless violence. She was murdered weeks ago. I want to let you guys know that, man. We got to have peace. We got to have love. We got to have unity. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate you. Thank you.
Go.
Look here, I don't even have to do an intro for you.
Make some noise one more time for Roulette Delgado. Damn, his name's hard as fuck. They spelled it wrong anyway, so who cares? Everyone be spelling that shit wrong. Make some noise for the fucking DJ tonight.
Let's go.
And make some noise for Sol Luna. It's his motherfucking birthday.
Yeah. Yeah.
Happy birthday, y'all got some shit planned. So I won't steal the thunder. I almost did it. Someone's done that before at my show. I'm like, no, we have a whole cake, motherfucker.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Hey, bro, thank you. What? See? That should be fucked up. What's up, y'all? 25. My name is Trista Tyree. Make some noise for me. Man, this is all conceded and I need that. You can follow me at Trista, S-H-R-I-S-T-A. My mom was high when she thought of my name.
Bro, you're awesome. Everybody, hey, talk to my people real quick. We got 700 people watching right now. Tell them who you are.
That's all I got to say. We about to rap, though. I'm a comedian, but I host, I promote, and sometimes appreciate I be rapping you, bro. And shit. Usually I just rap like when I'm hosting or doing comedy, but they booked me to rap tonight. So
let's go. Appreciate you, bro.
Apparently these songs are some funny
killed
shit. They mark me as a comedian tonight, so... I hope y'all like my comedy songs. They're pretty funny.
Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate you. Too.
Y'all ready for some funny shit?
Let's do it.
Are y'all ready for some funny shit? Here we go. Here we go. All right, motherfucking 94. Drop that first song. We got it with my little white boy. Fig in the building.
Oh, shit. This is audio.
Shit. I had to bring a white person on here, so I'm shy. Yo.
So when all the performers are done and I finish performing and shit, then we'll go downtown. It's at the Marriott, I think. But I'll let you know all of it. Got you.
Back here, man.
I know. People just gotta perform this way at this point.
You just took the DJ. If you don't want to say it, get the DJ to say it after this set.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I didn't even have a chance. As soon as he got off, she went up.
Good. You should just tell him.
Got you. I'll let him know. Got you. What's you sipping on? Exactly. That's what. Yeah, we spotted that. The Luna Soul. Let's go. Hey, appreciate. It. Let's go. Appreciate you, bro. Good looking out, bro. Thank you so much. Appreciate. Bro, I'll tap in. When this is over, we're finna go. We're finna head out. Thank you. Shit, I thought everybody knew. Appreciate it. My bad, my bad. Thank you, though. Appreciate you.
Really, 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 really
Maybe a little bit earlier. Yeah, early, way early.
Bitches only claim they love you for the clout. Damn, damn, nails, dude. Can't deny it. Bitches only have me around so I can buy it. I like a Mexican, black, and a snow bunny. They all fucking me hard because I'm cocky with a funny. Your girl was drunk, swooning on my couch. I put a finger in that bitch, cause she was all up in the house.
Well, you gotta wait 7 days for bail. I wish there was more people, but we got a bunch of viewers, so it's all good.
Okay, now when I say this, I know Tris gon' trip. I got a couple bad bitches that Tris can't hit. Yeah, it's a party rock dick, and the girls ain't thick. And yeah, I know I ain't shit, but a nigga really out here being selfish with the hoes. Oh my God, they helping, my niggas know. The melt in the centerfold. And Shawty Kuma, why your bestie on that bullshit though? She like, I love your friend, but I don't know who you is though. Hey, you kinda look like something off the first Prince, bro. I can't get his pussy out the car till the air mat closed. Nigga, you ain't shit. You should really try to be famous. Let's play. Never mind. Hey, you get a gay chick, you came with it.
Shit? What?
Look, we can't be cool if she's shit.
That beat was lit. This is Big Zip. Zip beat. That's cool. Like I should shout him out. Big Z with the beat back there. Cut that shit. That was me crying at the end. I do this, like, if you look me up, I got this video where I'm crying at them, like, a little bitch. But I go hard, there's most of the right time. We're going to bring my homeboy to the stage. Y'all heard him spitting hella bars earlier. So I got him on my thing, so my song sounds tighter. That's really why I got you. Get your ass up here. Jedi, get your ass up here. Make some noise, y'all, for Jedi one more again.
Back again.
Fucking Jedi.
Hey man, how the fuck y'all feeling right now? Man, that was weak as hell. How the fuck y'all feeling right now?
Make some noise!
Hey, it's someone's birthday, man. Turn up.
Let's go.
Hey.
Y'all have to turn up for my B day. Let's do it.
Whoa. Turn it up. Why? Man.
What's going on, Mariah? I need a drink. You want a shot?
What?
Yeah.
How you doing? Good. You doing good?
Doing good.
You doing it?
Tell him
what? Martha Stewart. Oh, they gave him a building.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, baby. Hey, Herb, though. Woo. That's just so nasty.
Hella nasty.
Where'd you get fried fries?
Get a shot.
You want some? Awesome.
You don't have to turn it all the way around, dude.
Dude, I know.
Moms are so bogus.
That's fucked up. No, listen. But what if I... Listen. So, can I turn it around and it'll still fit my whole... Can I turn it this way?
Dude, you're gonna break my...
I'm just kidding. I'm old. He's really embarrassed to me. That's fucked up.
I have this nigga. It's tripping.
It's a lot of so that's what I'm happy about.
I don't know.
Take a shot, dude. Take one. Do it.
So
oh my god, I did not realize I was looking at me. Take a shot, dude. Do it.
I'll do it.
Dude, it's my birthday, bro. You have to. Do it.
Don't do it.
Do it.
You're so dumb. Oh.
That bottle is so bad.
It's really bad. It's like extra.
He took like the gold.
Yeah.
I've never had
tequila
that bad.
Take her fries, bro.
Chase it with the fries.
Yeah. What, Alex? Thank you, I appreciate it. I heard that from you. Let's go.
And you get these S-H-I-S-H-R-I-S-T-A.
This thing, he messed up spelling it 6 times. S-H-S-O. What's up with you, bro?
Thank you for coming out.
Happy birthday, Jay. Appreciate you, bro. Thank you.
Make some noise for Max for Form Figure 8. Make some noise for Figure 8.
Yes.
I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I got this group called the Antelope Fisherman. There's like 15 of us. So we squished all our songs together. It's gonna be real rapid fire. This might be the only time I talk to you.
Yo.
Beautiful people.
Yeah.
Alex gets to
take a shot. 971.
288.
36. 05. Wow. What the fuck?
What? Yeah, bro. I'll perform to this guy too. We're good. Rap. It's getting dark over here.
Set your number on the live stream.
Yeah.
It's Fish Gang. We ready for vroom vroom, someone says. Let's do it.
Okay, there you go.
Vroom vroom.
Okay,
I'm like, whoa.
Oh.
I know, guys. I know. Do not, please don't say anything in the chat.
Recap coming soon.
Recap coming soon. Recap coming soon. God damn it. Dumbass fucking fuck. Yeah, the gimbal's going crazy. It keeps dying. Y'all want me to go on the stage? All right, I got you. Okay.
Hey,
yo,
I'm going with
him. Like,
hey, yo, I got you. If you need someone to go up.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, yo, everybody else. Everybody
else.
I'm going.
I'm going to go up. I'll go up. I will go up.
Hey. Hey. I gotta go up next.
You going up?
Yo, that was
going
to
be on my
lips.
You want me to hold the phone?
Oh, shit. Oh, I got it. I'll get Frank in to do it.
You need me on the mic or no?
Yo, make some noise for yourself. Make some noise for goddamn Soul Luna, the Black Pine News. I appreciate y'all being here. Clapping your loud.
Yo, Soul Luna.
We're gonna sing about drugs right now.
So if I got a venue, y'all can make that shit pop off?
Always, yeah.
You guys like drugs? You trying to make some money?
Dying. Yeah, definitely, always.
Are you going up next?
Add my number out.
My name is Luna.
Yeah, it's gonna keep dying, so if it does, you're gonna have to hold, just hold it manually.
The bar, bro.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Water in there? Is it expensive?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, they do.
Huh? Is it expensive?
Bro, I got a...
Shit, sorry.
Let's get this 700 for his, sir. 700 viewers for his performance. Let's get it. Run it up. Share.
We did it.
Let's go. Keep sharing. Let's get him to 700. We're almost there, baby. Let's get it. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys for viewing too. Thank you for supporting. It's been a fun event. We're almost there, baby. We're on the
Let's
line.
Let's go. We almost 700 views.
Let's
if
get
you
it.
1 minute perform. Let's do it.
700. He's performing. Oh, they got a female up there. It's a couple duo, I think.
We got a lady up there. That's a Nintendo logo when you buy a Game Boy.
And she changed my life. We got good though. I like it. He always makes like Let's get it 700. Let's go. Share, please. Keep sharing it. We're almost there. Let's get it. 700 and Luna's performing. Spam the hearts. Let's get the energy up here. What do you guys think about these people performing? Oh yeah, I will for sure. I'll be right up there in front. Yes, Soul's next.
I want to put it to be right here.
Almost 700 views. Share this if you haven't already. Let's go. If y'all want to see me perform next, share this.
There, guys, we're on the line. Let's get it.
Let's turn this up. I need you guys to go
701. No, I haven't seen
when
it.
When I perform, I need you guys please to spam those heart reactions and let me feel your guys' vibes when I'm on the stage. I don't want to biff it. I haven't performed in months. I used to do this regularly. This was my job. It's been so long since I've gotten to perform.
I'm excited,
so long.
I'm excited.
So long. The last time I performed was trash. And that was because I had gone 3 months or 4 months without performing, and then Eric got in on his little, I thought I'd been at the park. But whatever, that was trash. I'm trying not to be trash tonight, so please spare those heart reactions when you guys see me on stage.
We're gonna... Woo, 700, baby, let's go!
Woo, we're gonna have to do this soon.
Thank you, guys. Keep sharing it, keep spamming the hearts. He's about to go up. Hey. Hey,
go get up there.
Let's go. Keep sharing. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for everybody that's sharing. Thank you, seriously. Thank you. Get up there. Come on. Keep sharing. Let's get it. He's about to go on. It was the... No, you're good. There's that generator. If you guys are wondering what the noise is.
Y'all ready for Sol Luna? Make some motherfucking noise. And when I say happy birthday, y'all say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Sol Luna.
Happy birthday, Sol Luna.
Man, it's a blessing to be here, this motherfucker, bro. We gonna turn the fuck up.
Let's go. I gotta get up front.
Y'all see? Is the audio good? We good?
Get up there, bro.
1 second, y'all. So,
you were just up there.
When I say that's your main thing, you say that's your gang. Is that your main thing?
Gang.
Is that your main thing?
Gang.
Lie the most high.
All right, let's go, bro.
Yeah. Yo, I appreciate that, bro.
Yeah, bro. Let's go, everybody. Keep sharing. Keep sharing.
Nice to
be sharing.
Let's go.
Mic check 1, 2. There it is. Let's get this shit. Hey, yo. DJ Rose, go. Knock that shit out. What? Hey,
hold on. Before we get started, let me. Yeah. Everybody who's watching right now and everybody to come forward, we finna turn this shit up. If you ready to turn up, make some noise. That was trash. I said, if you ready to turn up, make some fucking noise. Yeah! Oh, all right, so this song's called Main Thing. What I need from y'all, crowd participation. When I say, is that your main thing? I need y'all to say, she with the gang gang. Y'all got me?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna test it out right now. 1, 2, 3. Is that your main thing?
She with the gang gang.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, is that your main thing?
She with the gang gang.
Yeah, yeah. One more time.
Keep sharing, keep sharing, keep sharing. Thank you, everybody. Hey. Spam the hearts. Vibe check, let's go. Show Luna some love.
You want some home? Willie, get up there. Willie,
get up there.
Let's go. What?
And I might just take your main thing. Pull up in a party, got the shreddy with the gang gang. And these niggas had a name. I'll pull up in a drop top, foreign in a slang thing. And then I might just take your main thing. Pull up in a party, got the shreddy with the gang gang. And these niggas had a name. I'll pull up in a drop top, foreign in a slang thing.
Is that your main thing?
She with the gang gang. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Is that your main thing?
She with the gang gang. Step up in a function. Fuck it, if you ain't talking money, no dysfunction. Bullshit. And I got your shawty try to fuck me. And if I shoot my shot, you know that I'm getting buckets. Night switch, fucking night switch. Girl, I'm gonna treat you with this like to be famous. Bitch, it's gang gang.
Let's go, baby. Keep sharing. Thank you
guys
so much.
Thank you. Is that your main thing? You with the gang gang? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's go. Keep sharing. Keep sharing.
You with the gang gang?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. And I might just take your main thing. Pull up in a party, got the shawty with the gang gang. And these niggas hella lame. I'll pull up in a drop top, foreign in a slang thing. And I might just take your main thing. Pull up in a party, got the shawty with the gang gang. And these niggas hella lame. I'll pull up in a drop top, foreign in a slang thing.
Is that your main thing?
You with the gang gang?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is that your main thing? With the gang gang,
I can't zoom in.
Yeah.
Is that your main thing?
She with the gang gang.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey,
is that your main thing?
Let's get in the comments. She with the gang gang.
Let's go. I appreciate you. Everybody for coming out. Shout out to 94 Prince. You know what I'm saying? I got 2 more songs.
Woo!
For this next song, I need everybody. I know everybody here got a phone. Take your phone out. Turn your flashlights on right now. Light this bitch up. Light this whole park up. Turn your flashlights on. Let's go. Everybody who got a phone, flashlights, let's do it. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Hey. Keep sharing. Keep sharing, guys. Let's go.
Let's go. Hey. Hey.
Let's go. Let's go.
Girl, I got my bed and never show. Straight up out the door, they had to go. She fuck where they live, come on, it's so gross. Fuck nigga hate, cause they made bitch chose. Man, I swear they got a feeling chose. I saw on me like a nigga froze. Can't come nothing, remember I was home. I already know what you want from me, girl. I rock out, you rock my world.
Hey,
she said it's her favorite song. She played this shit all night. And I really mean, yeah. One of my wrist, dream, dream, yeah. Chocolate with a 100 round clean, yeah. Hey, but that's your motherfucking clean, yeah. We don't give a shit, yeah. Hey.
Shawty, give me talk now, I don't even know her name. Hey, run out with a talk down, Shawty, give me talk now, I don't even know her name. Yeah.
Running with a tight now, shawty give me time now, I don't even know her name. Yeah, running with a tight now, shawty give me time now, I don't even know her name. You already know, girl, I get my belly in for sure. Shady by the gun, they had to go. She fuck with a man, come on, I'm so froze. But they get hate, cause they made bitch chose. And I swear they got a bitch chose.
Thank you, Tom, thank you for the love.
Get my man in at the show. Straight up out the gun, I had to go. She fought with a man, come on, wrist so froze. But nigga hate, cause they made beats chosen. Man, I swear to God, I'm feeling chosen. That's all on me like a nigga frozen. Can't do nothing, remember I was on one.
Let's go.
Hey,
I appreciate y'all.
Hey, spam the hearts, let's get a vibe check.
I got one more song, it's called Room. Pause that real quick one time. Look, it's finna sound hella corny, but this is so you guys can learn the song. When I say Room, Room, I need y'all to say Room, Room. Room, Room, that's all I need. Room, Room. Room, Room, eh.
Room, Room.
Room, Room, eh. Let's go. The song is called Room. By the way, obviously. I feel like Portland artists are slept on. I feel like Portland local businesses are slept on. So I appreciate you guys for all coming out, showing light on our culture. Culture convention, this is all what it was for. Period. I appreciate you guys, every single person who came out.
We appreciate you.
Appreciate y'all. Let's go. Make some noise for yourself. Let's go. Appreciate y'all.
Hey, yo, real quick. Hey, my name is 94 Prince. I'm the DJ for this event. But I got a whole collective record label called Black Pioneers. And real quick, we finna turn up for y'all niggas, y'all. So can y'all make some noise and show some love for my first artist, Monkey Music?
Let's go!
You right, this stage is not for short
niggas. It's not for fat niggas either.
Same thing. We gonna keep it turned up. I'm gonna keep it going with this single I did a little while ago. But go ahead and play that shit, we gonna keep it going.
Oh shit, I'm fucking up, sorry guys.
Hey, 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 hey.
we had 800 and something. When you're,
really?
Yeah, we had 800 and something when you're performing.
Hey.
What's up, y'all? I know.
Who are you?
Hold on, you got me fucked up. Spitting my drink all over my shirt. Hey, bitch, pick my cup up. Somebody get it up for my sexy, cause she gets no love. I know y'all niggas have nothing to say now. Y'all niggas stay choked up, choked up. Cause I'm the king of
the world. I just did.
Yeah. Oh, I did talk about
you. Okay, yeah, you were there.
I was there for me.
You were hella there, bro.
Break them down like this, but they not on me.
Hey, great job, dude.
Thank you, bro. Real time. Thank you. Thank you guys all so much. I appreciate y'all.
This is the Squad
Odd
Team.
What's up, everybody? Hold on. Let me show that to the scene. Let's go.
She want to see me. No, he can't give me no. She keep on texting my phone. I said, can you leave me alone?
I just see everybody.
I cannot do no
wrong. Hey, thank you guys. I love you guys so much. I love you guys.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Good, bro.
We got to check on the gas on here. Oh, we're good. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys. Guys, this live is, I'm at 2%. Hey. My bad, I'm talking to live. Guys. Sorry. Guys, I apologize for this. My phone is at 2%. This live is about to end. It's dope. I'm so glad I was able to get on stage and feel comfortable again. Thanks to you guys. Like, you guys being there made everything good. I appreciate you guys all so much for watching and tuning in this entire time. Spam those heart reactions one last time. Spam those heart reactions one last time.
That's good. Good to see you perform. But
thank
I just
you.
Got back from Burmerton.
You're good. Thank you for coming anyway.
You're welcome. Can I take a picture with you and your mom?
For sure, most definitely. We'll get that inside at some point tonight. Okay. Just fine. My mom's around here. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. But she's around here somewhere. We'll get that in. And I have my photographer too.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. We're gonna wrap this up soon. Okay. But yeah, guys.
Is it
Yeah, it's downtown.
Oh.
But yeah.
What's up, brother? Appreciate I know you felt the hype. The best, the feeling, sickest bro. Pictures on that mic, brother.
Really?
Hard, a big
I know that's the best feeling.
Oh, wait, Jen Luna. It's crazy. Can you help me perform real quick? I'm really nervous. Like, this is my first time.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
Will you help me, please? Cause
I got
it's
you.
Really good. I work with J-Dub. It's like really good, but.
Oh, yeah. No, he's good.
Will you help me?
Yeah, your performance is great, bro.
Thank you, bro.
I'm telling you, man. I wish there was more, honestly.
Appreciate it.
I was like, future. Hey, man, I gotta see more.
For sure. We'll do more soon. Got you. Let me talk to my people. I'll be right back. All
right.
Anyways, my bad. I keep getting distracted. But guys, my phone is at 1% now. 1%. So I am going to have to wrap this live up. I really wish you guys can see everything that's happening. We have more performers. We have so many more dope performers coming out tonight. But what you guys saw is exactly what I wanted. Like, this is what I wanted. This is what I wanted to see. Because since all of the protesting has happened, since COVID is happening, since all of that has been happening, Portland art and Portland local businesses have been screwed. I almost said it. Have been screwed. We have been screwed. So what I really wanted was for people to come together and show love to local Portland artists and local Portland businesses. And, you know, people got their exposure. People got their you know, their customer service. Or, not sorry, customer service. Wrong word. I'm a little bit tipsy, my bad. But people got their customers. People got, you know, the eyes on them. You guys are seeing them. You know what I mean? We got Roulette Delgado out there. We got, you know, Fish Gang out there. Plenty of people you guys saw tonight. And that's exactly what I wanted for my birthday. You know what I'm saying? Like, I really appreciate that. But, This is what I wanted. And you guys got to see something positive rather than just us getting tear gas and shot at. Like, you guys get to see some really dope people come together, some really dope art come together, and it made something, you know, a dope experience for people that really didn't. People, if this wasn't happening right now, people would be at home, probably doing nothing, probably watching the stream, probably watching us getting hit with tear gas, you know what I mean? So I'm really, really appreciative that you guys all helped make this happen. And this is what I used to do. This was my job. This was my literal, my real life. Before all of COVID, before everything, this was my life. Throwing events, throwing big events. Usually, they're way, 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 way more people. Usually, it's like 700, 800 people. But this was still good because we had fucking 800 people watching.
Not
physically,
but there was still 1,000.
Exactly. Like, not physically, but we still had 1,000 people watching. So I appreciate you guys so much. I'm wrapping this up because we got 1%. But until next time.